Hey, Larry, hand me that drill right there and that sawhorse. There you go. Hey, that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to go ahead and add me on two bathrooms, put me on a deck up over by the master bedroom, put me one of them wireless dog fences in. I'm telling you right now, they say you can't lose money in real estate. I know I can do it. Watch me.
The new owner said, don't come back again. But sir, this is where I spent my last dime. Fannie Mae swore this would never happen. Then I came home to that foreclosed sign. I redid those stairs, added on a master bedroom, built a big new deck, put it all on my MasterCard. I guess I didn't know, I thought my interest rate was low, so I went ahead and sodded the yard. I thought that when I bought this place I'd steal it, but I didn't know how bad that the paint was peeling. I wish I'd gotten someone else and not signed the loan all by myself. I had no choice but to file bankruptcy. This rehab was a travesty. I hate the house that broke me. Went on Craigslist after a couple beers. Bought that house through PayPal sight unseen. Overdrawn, but thought for sure that if I had those heated floors, it'd sell quick in a real estate magazine. I wonder if that upstairs toilet's still leaking. The first night there it fell slap through the ceiling. Bought a roll of duct tape and some JB Weld. Thought that maybe I could fix it myself. If you ever need a plumber, don't call me. I'm just as bad at carpentry as the house that broke me. You lose your home, default on your loan, and in moves Uncle Sam. I lost all I had in this whole world, and I still owe $100,000. I thought I could afford those monthly payments, but I lost my job and I burned right through my savings. Freddie Mac said I qualified, but now I know that son of a bitch lied. I guess I watch too much HGTV. Flipping houses is crazy. I hate the house that broke me. I'd like to blow up the house that broke me.